Percy didn't know that earlier, a leaky freight car had spilled oil on the track. When he approached the chocolate factory, his driver applied the brakes. But Percy's wheels just skidded on the oily rails. Oh no, hooted Percy. Yuck, he groaned. I've never been this dirty. He was covered from funnel to firebox in sticky, gooey chocolate.